Dr. Doreen Grandpichet.
Dr. Doreen is an expert in autism.
Doreen Grandpichet.
Dr. Grandpichet.
Dr. Doreen Grandpichet.
Dr. Doreen Grandpichet is a visionary in the field of autism. Now you can ask her questions on Ask Dr. Doreen.
Another parent says, my son just got an additional diagnosis of anemia and pica. His mood is off and sleep is inconsistent. He already eats an enormous amount of greens. How can I jumpstart his iron intake without affecting his bowels too much? I don't want to add another trigger to his meltdowns.
Yeah. So you basically, the only way you're going to change anemia is to increase iron intake. And it's great that he likes greens. I don't know if he eats spinach. Spinach has a lot of iron in it. I think what you do, there's iron that you can purchase, iron supplements that you can purchase that also have a stool softener in them. And yes, iron does cause constipation. So you just kind of have to go ahead and balance it, right? So make sure that you are giving him enough iron. Maybe he needs to eat more meat. Liver, for instance, is packed with iron. But yes, you just have to keep an eye on it. And maybe you will increase now stool softener. That's why they kind of, when they sell iron, usually it comes together with stool softener.
Yeah. And I would assume that the doctor who diagnosed this would also have some recommendations as well. And people are writing in saying that anemia is a pretty serious thing. And pica can be a result, correct me if I'm wrong, Dr. Grandpichet, of the anemia. And pica can be something that's extremely serious. So you may have to deal with some level of constipation until you get it right. But taking an iron supplement will just be for a period of time to get you caught up, correct?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Hey, thanks for watching Autism Live. To subscribe, click here. And if you'd like to check out some more of our videos, click here.